Wendell McKinney, ¿no? Quien seguramente va a ser el jugador más valioso de esta serie. Congratulations, Wendell. You told me a few days ago that when you arrive, nobody knows you. And now you, probably you will be the MVP of the final. You were the MVP of the last series. Tell us a bit about all these emotions and all these, man, and all these titles.
Man, it's about the team, man. Like, man, we're family. We're family. You know, our families go through ups and downs. And we just had to stay resilient. We lost two in a row. We had to stay resilient and lock down on defense and stay together. And that's what we did.
I suppose that was the message after the last two losses.
Play defense and stay together. Play defense, stay together. Yeah!
How enjoyable is this experience for you, Minnesota?
Check this out, check this out, check this out. Everybody that doubted me, everybody that stabbed me in the back, huh?
Eso, así disfruta la experiencia de Venezuela. Fue el último que le pregunté. Decía McKinney que todo se trata de una familia, ¿no? Salieron a jugar buena defensa y de alguna forma, pues eso se cumplió, ¿no? Ellos sabían que tenían que estar enfocados para lo que fue esa jornada.